One of the options on the Publish tab is EPUB. An EPUB is an electronic version of your book. It will contain any audio that you recorded in Bloom using the Talking Book tool. Once upon a time, there were three bears. To publish to EPUB, first make sure you have open the book that you want to publish. Then, click the Publish tab. Click EPUB. The first time you do this, Bloom might prompt you to download and install a program called LAME for Audacity. This program allows Bloom to create the audio files to go with your book. So if you get a message about LAME for Audacity, follow the instructions on your screen. On the web page that opens, click the link to download the installation file. Run the installer file. Follow the steps in the installer. After it is finished, remember to restart Bloom. Reopen the book you want to publish, and then click the Publish tab again. After you select EPUB as your publishing option, Bloom creates the file and shows it to you in a preview window. Please note, the preview will not play your audio. As with other publishing options, there is a Save button at the top. Click Save EPUB to save the file. Bloom will ask you where you want to store the EPUB file and what you want to name it. To share an EPUB, send the file Bloom created to another person. They will not need Bloom to read it, but they will need an EPUB reader. The Readium EPUB reader is a free EPUB reader that works on Windows computers that have the Chrome web browser. You can see a link to Readium on the Bloom Publish as EPUB page. On the Readium website, click Install Readium. Click Add to Chrome. Click Add App. Readium has been added to Chrome. Click the Readium icon to open Readium. Click the plus to add a book. Find the EPUB file. Click Open. Click the file to open it. On the first page of the story, we can check if the audio works. Once upon a time, there were three bears. They lived in a small house in the... GitDem is another EPUB reader that works on Apple iOS products like iPhones and iPads, as well as on Android smartphones. In this video, we have learned how to use Bloom to publish to EPUB. We have also gone through two one-time installations which support creating and reading EPUB files which contain audio. Once upon a time, there were three bears.